welcome back. It's Miss Foster. Today we're going to be making a mixed media collage. So we are going to be painting and drawing different textures on pieces of paper, letting them dry, and then we're going to be cutting and gluing them together to create a whole new artwork that is a crocodile in the water with a friend, or maybe it's dinner. It's your choice. So go ahead and grab your watercolors, crayons, pencils, a glue stick, and some scissors, and we'll get started.
Thank you.
everyone. It's me again, Miss Foster. I'm just here to remind you to hit the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. I also want to remind you that these videos are created in partnership with Painting Pandas, which is an awesome nonprofit organization here in Austin, Texas, that provides free art instruction and free art supplies to any kid who needs them. If you would like to learn more, donate, or sign up for a live class with me, go ahead and click the link that's in the description below, www.paintingpandas.org. All right, I'll see you next time.